That's one of the things that I understand about being unique. God has uniquely designed us to specifically tell us what it is that he needs us to do. It's the specificity that man has to understand about God. In other words, what worked for you may not work for me, because God has given me a specific plan, because I'm a specific man. And when God does that, he plans to give us specific instructions on what you need to do at a specific time with a specific people, because God is a specific God. There's no other God like him. And when he created us, he even created us with fingerprints that's uniquely designed. There will never be another mark like mine or another mark like yours. So you have to understand that. And once we begin to hear God, and many people think just coming to church is enough, but it's not enough just to come to church. It's like a boxer. A boxer just cannot jump rope. He had to hit the bag. He had to do push-ups. He had to run. He had to rest. He had to eat properly. That's what it is when you're walking this Christian life. You just can't come to church and think that you can handle the tactics of the enemy. The enemy is crafty. He's baffling. He's cunning. He's patient. And he does not want to wound you. He wants to kill you. So you have to make sure you don't only do church, only do jumping jacks, but you must do push-ups. You must pray. You must have a worship life. You must have a praise life. You must have a devotion life. And the only way you can have a pure devotion if you have sound doctrine, because we only live by what we know. So you have to have the word of God. You have to be up under someone that's going to teach you sound doctrine, that you can learn the word of God and apply it to your life and have a worship life, a sincere worship, being grateful for just who he is. And I worship because of his worthiness and my worthlessness, because I'm as filthy rags unto the Lord. But when God allowed his blood to overdrench my life, I become the righteousness of Almighty God. So remember that. You got to be unique. You got to be your own man, your own woman. And God will make ways out of you. Listen, I'm out of time. You know, I gotta go. Now I'm never out of the word. Come and interview me another day. God will show up again and give us more insight with OO. Yeah, I mean.